Top 10 best places to visit in the USA. Number 1. Grand Canyon. To experience some of the most inspiring views America has to offer, plan a trip to Grand Canyon National Park. The Colorado River weaves its way through the 277-mile-long canyon, making it a top destination for whitewater rafting. The Arizona Park is also a superb spot to hike, offering scenic paths like the Bright Angel and North Kaibab Trails. Number 2. Yosemite. A vacation at Yosemite National Park in California is all about reconnecting with nature. Spend your visit checking out famous landmarks like Half Dome and Glacier Point, or hiking Cathedral Lakes, the Mist Trail, and other popular paths. You'll also want to save time to admire Yosemite's numerous waterfalls, including towering Yosemite Falls, which is one of the tallest waterfalls in the world. Number 3. Yellowstone. America's first national park provides more than 900 miles of hiking trails, as well as American Samoa, plenty of attractions to excite nature lovers, from steaming geysers to bubbling hot springs. Plus, animal fans will appreciate a visit to the Grizzly and Wolf Discovery Center to learn about local wildlife. Number 4. Maui. With idyllic beaches and verdant parks, Maui offers ample opportunities to relax. Here, you can spend your days admiring the scenery as you cruise along the road to Hana, fly above the Hawaiian island in a helicopter, or lounge across the black sands of Waianapanapa State Park. If you'd rather cool off than sunbathe, sign up for a snorkeling tour. And for an unforgettable experience, previous visitors recommend making the trek to Haleakala Observatory to catch a sunrise or sunset. Sampling Maui's seafood is also a must, but don't overlook other island delicacies like hapia, a creamy coconut custard. Number 5. Glacier National Park. Glaciers are the main draw of this Montana National Park, but its more than 700 lakes, 2 mountain ranges, and multiple waterfalls are equally impressive. Hiking is the most popular pastime for visitors thanks to the park's mix of easy trails like Rocky Point and challenging routes, such as Grinnell Glacier and the Highline Trail. The area is a prime spot for canoeing and fishing in summer, and cross-country skiing and snowshoeing in winter. Number 6. New York City. Known for its diverse cultural scene, the Big Apple boasts so many things to do that it puts most of its U.S. peers to shame. Whether you choose to spend the day perusing the Metropolitan Museum of Art's exhibits, catching a show on Broadway, or trying the city's famous pizza, chances are you'll never find yourself feeling bored here. When you need some respite from the city's busy street life and soaring skyscrapers, retreat to scenic Central Park or the artsy High Line. Number 7. San Francisco's culture has been influenced by diverse ethnic groups and many social movements. The best way to get a glimpse of the city by the Bay's character is to explore its neighborhoods on foot or by cable car. From the Mission District to the Castro, you'll find various boutiques and eateries serving nearly every kind of cuisine. Soak in city views from a picnic blanket in Mission Dolores Park, or take a quick boat ride to Alcatraz Island for a history lesson. Just be sure to come prepared for the steep hills by wearing a sturdy pair of walking shoes. Number 8. New Orleans. Few American cities are home to cultures as unique as the Big Easy's. Offering a blend of influences from the Caribbean, Europe, and other locales, New Orleans has a distinct personality. Music lovers flock here to immerse themselves in the city's rich jazz, blues, and rock and roll scenes, and history buffs enjoy attractions like the National World War II Museum and the New Orleans African American Museum. Number 9. Honolulu, Oahu. Oahu features a nice balance of urban and beach environments. And with pleasant weather year-round, there really is no wrong time to visit this Hawaiian paradise. Waikiki Beach promises to please, but be forewarned, there's a good chance a barrage of tourists will greet you. Before leaving, carve out some time for visiting Honolulu naval sites like the Pearl Harbor National Memorial and the Battleship Missouri Memorial. Number 10. Kauai. Nicknamed the Garden Island, Kauai relies on its immense natural beauty to stand out from other Hawaiian islands. To drive this point home, Kauai limits the size of all of its buildings to no taller than a coconut palm so locals and travelers can enjoy excellent views from the island's pristine beaches. Kauai's distance from the mainland and abundance of high-end hotels make it a pricey destination to visit. Book your accommodations in advance.